Branching statements. Using branching statements, we can select at runtime which block of code to execute. If, if-else, if-else, if-else. Example 1. Simple if block. In the given example, the first line assigns value 5 to the variable x, and the next line checks for the given condition. If the condition is true, then statement following it will be displayed. Here in this example, the condition is true. Hence, the statement following if will be displayed. The last line end tells the application that this is the last line of the if block. Example 2. If else block. In the given example, x is assigned value 4. So, the if condition is false. Hence, since there is no other if or else if condition, the statement inside the else block will be displayed. Else is similar to that of default block. Example 3. If else if else blocks. An if statement can be followed by one or more optional else if and an else statement, which is very useful to test various conditions. Few conditions for the if else if else statements are: an if can have 0 or 1 else and it must come after any else ifs. An if can have 0 or many else ifs and they must come before the else. Once an else if succeeds, none of the remaining else ifs or else will be tested. In the given example, the value of x is 500. At first, the condition that if x is less than 100 is checked. Since it is false, the statement with the if block won't be displayed. Now the else if condition x greater than 100 is checked. Since it is true, the statement with the else if block will be displayed, as it can be seen in the output. Once any of the statement executes, the if statement ends. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.